a slingshot. Good job.
Where do you want to go?
On the second part of the challenge, we had to disassemble this big wheelbarrow, and I took out a pin and I lifted up the wheel and it just fell on my ankle. But I was just so focused on the challenge that I was just like, I'll worry about it later. The wheelbarrow just all of it fell on it and it hurt, and I just pulled my foot out and I got the wheel out, and then we ran just to finish. Like, I didn't notice, and then like it was hurting, but not this bad. So as I'm walking to camp, like I guess since I had calmed down or something, it just started throbbing and progressively got worse and worse. And I'm just like worried because like I've never broken anything. And like, I don't know. Like, I just don't want this to be serious.
Seriously, if you need anything, like, call us. We'll grab it for you, okay?
Dang.
Okay, let's go here. Let's give her some space.
Yeah, I would like to look at our beautiful
chicken. Oh my god!
Yeah,
he's gonna
wake
us up in the morning.
No, he's gonna be good. Yeah. The chickens, we can eat the chickens before our most important duty challenge.
I mean, I'm so pumped. Like, rotisserie chicken sounds amazing, doesn't it?
So all I have to do is sit here in pain and listening to what they're gonna do these chickens, and like, it's all upsetting. I'm just like, poor chickens. What did they do to the players? Like, the players signed up for this game, not the chickens. So why should they be penalized?
It takes a couple hours to like kill it, fuck it.
Who's killing the chicken?
Oh god,
there's no way I'm killing anything.
If they're gonna lay eggs, that's awesome. That's why I think we shouldn't kill them all. But I'd rather eat it than look at it.
Coming into this game, I always said, in my tribe, were to win chickens, I'd release the chickens. But how would I be able to do it with this busted ankle?
You're not gonna kill the chickens, are you?
I think they're gonna get at least one of them. Not today.
What did the chickens do?
We eat chicken back home though, right?
We don't care, chickens.
We're bleeding heart hypocrites.
These chickens don't deserve to die. If we can help a life, we should.
I'm with you.
Convince them not to kill the chicken then.
I mean, I'm not setting the chickens free.
Would you tell on me if I were?
I promise. I wouldn't tell on you. But I think it would come back to haunt you.
I need to call police.
I count me out. Count me out.
It was probably the most surprising part of my game so far, when Wendy asked me to be an accomplice in a jailbreak. She wants to set the chickens free. She's literally willing to sacrifice her entire game of Survivor to save these chickens. I don't think I've ever met anyone like Wendy. She's a lovable, emotional nut.
Creatures
and
they're
to live. You didn't eat it all or
nothing? If you were to kill that animal, I wouldn't.
You could eat it from the store that's already killed, somebody else killed it?
Because the mass produced one, they're dead already.
They're dead already, but they actually get treated worse.
I know they do. I'm against it all. If I wasn't such a bad, I wouldn't eat them either.
We need to try to win this game, and to win this game we need strength. Wendy's losing her mind. Wendy doesn't want to kill anything now. Back home she eats chicken and pork and meat and all that. And she's like, I know I'm hypocritical. I said, absolutely right, hypocritical. No, I get that.
We were in a meat dispute.
Okay, but we're not, right? And if you were,
but if I can so help it, don't you understand?
If you can so help it, you'd be a vegetarian. You're right.
Then I'll go ahead and do it.
You're gonna be vegetarian all that?
Yeah.
Okay. Even when she's on the losing side of an argument, she's just so stubborn to the point that she says she can be a vegetarian. Well, I'll tell you what, Wendy. Mark my words. If you're a vegetarian, I will be your friend outside the game. But the minute I find out you have one piece of meat in your belly, just don't talk to me again. She's lost her rocker.